It wasn't expected to be this long.
Travelers filing into Logan Airport were hoping to get out without a hitch, but it wasn't smooth sailing for some Delta flyers Friday evening who were stuck in seriously long lines just to drop off bags.
It is so sucky. It's unfortunately long. And kind of worried that we'll miss our flight.
The lines of people with suitcases in tow doubled by the minute, even causing some confusion. Some couldn't tell where the line even started.
They pulled us out of the line back there and told us we had to come down here to get to, because we had luggage. And then when we started down here, the other guy said, no, you got to go back to the end of the line.
Kind of like school when you line up for lunch. You just kind of figure it out and hope that you're in the right spot.
But it's a busy time of year, and some did remember to pack their patience.
Not bad. It's the holidays. You have to expect something. So
others, well, not so much.
I want to go home already.
Some of us are handling it better than others. How about that?
He's passed.